The last Leonardo da Vinci painting in private hands sold for 450 meters on Wednesday evening after a fevered, 19-minute round of bidding at Christie's in Manhattan, shattering the record for the most expensive piece of art ever sold. Salvator Mundi, Latin for Saviour of the World, is one of roughly 15 surviving works by da Vinci and depicts Jesus Christ in a flowing robe, holding a crystal orb and raising his right hand in benediction. The 67.5 centimeters tall portrait, painted around 1500 and once owned by King Charles I of England, was presumed lost until its rediscovery in 2005. It was publicly unveiled at the Da Vinci exhibition at the National Gallery in London in 2011 following extensive restoration to fix years of overpainting and neglect. Jussi Pylkanen, auctioneer for the evening, opened bidding at 70 meters. There were gasps throughout the sale room in the Rockefeller Center when it hit 200 meters. Bidders interested in the Da Vinci Lot 9 of the evening's sale were given special red paddles, a move the auction house attributed to the work's high worth, although much of the action was fueled by phone bidders. The undisclosed buyer was represented on the phone by Alex Rotter, Christie's co-chairman of post-war and contemporary art. "It was wild," Mr. Rotter told the Financial Times about representing the buyer over the phone. "It was one of the experiences of a lifetime." The 450 meters figure includes 50.3 meters of premiums paid by the buyer to Christie's for its services. Following its sale for 127.5 meters in 2013, the painting was at the center of a legal feud between then-buyer Dmitry Rybolovlev, a Russian billionaire and owner of Monaco Football Club, and seller Yves Bouvier, owner of Natural Ecole II, one of the largest fine arts storage and shipping specialists. A small group of critics have even questioned the painting's authenticity. Other paintings on offer on Wednesday evening included works by Mark Rothko, Jean-Michel Basquiat, Keith Haring, Cy Twombly and Andy Warhol. The inclusion of the 32-foot Warhol painting 60 Last Suppers, which riffed on Da Vinci's famed The Last Supper, was part of the reason Christie's persuaded the seller to put Salvator Mundi up for auction. 60 Last Suppers features a black and white silk screen grid of 60 prints of The Last Supper and was among the last works created by Warhol before his death in 1987. The sale of Salvator Mundi helped Christie's blow past its pre-sale high estimate of 486 meters with total sales of more than 785 meters, including buyer's premiums, with 84% of the 58 lots sold. Mr. Rotter said that even without the Da Vinci painting, "We had higher results than last year, when Christie's was offering close to 90 lots instead of 58. The higher total with fewer lots sold is an achievement that helps us continue the way we're working, which is much more towards smaller sales that really have something to present."